Welcome back gamers to the official ZAP-Hosting YouTube channel. My name is Sally and in today's tutorial I will show you how you can get your own Palworld server in just a minute, so let's get started. First, as always, visit our website zaphosting.com and log in into your ZAP account. If you don't have an account yet, you can register here for free. Now navigate to the game server bar, select Palworld and then click on the green start button. Here you can configure a server to your liking. You can change the server location, slots, RAM, disk space, CPU and IP if it's important if you want to protect the server from incoming DDoS attacks. Finally, select a payment method, but before you confirm your order, here's a little gift from us. 50% off voucher code, which you can use by clicking here on this voucher and typing palworld-50. After you confirm your order, the server will be up in just a minute. Now open your server in our web interface and wait for the server files to finish downloading. After the installation is completed, navigate to the settings tab, which can be found right here on the left. Here feel free to change your server name, server description and set an admin password. But after any changes, remember to save the settings and restart your server. Once your server comes back online, launch Palworld on your PC. In the game, click on Join Multiplayer, then select Community Servers. Now navigate back to your ZAP interface, copy your server's IP address, go back to the game, paste the IP into the box that can be found in the bottom right corner and simply press on connect. And here you go, you have now successfully connected to your own Palworld server. Enjoy! If you have any questions, you can contact our support by creating a ticket on our website or live chat and we will be more than happy to help you out. Now have a lovely rest of the week and enjoy playing on your ZAP server!